What does Billiam eat for breakfast? So, before we start cooking, we need to learn some vocabulary related to kitchen equipment. One, two. Bye.